cooking with me. One of my comfort food is chicken katsu curry. Season a pounded chicken with salt and pepper. Recipe for the batter is as follows. Basically just egg, flour and salt and pepper. Make sure the panko breadcrumb covered every single part. I shallow fry them for 3 minutes on each side. At the same time, I also cook curry with carrots, potato and onion. I happen to only have Korean curry, but you can use Japanese curry. And enjoy this crispy yummy goodness.